What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more Roy Ayers. This one is titled The Third Eye, requested by Bad773 on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I have not heard this one before. Very excited though, man. Roy Ayers is definitely an amazing artist. I really enjoy his production, the way his music sounds in general. Like, it just has a different feel, you know, compared to a lot of music that I've heard. Like, it just sounds so good. But yeah, I haven't heard this one before. This one is titled The Third Eye. And we all know what the third eye is, right? So yeah, self-explanatory, but yeah, let's go ahead and get into this one though. This should be interesting. See, like, his music just has this feel, or maybe it's just his album, I don't know. But like, his music just has like such a different vibe and everything to it. It's amazing, man. I really love his music. Like, this man has some jams, no doubt. Everybody Loves the Sunshine is literally just the half of it. Is that a xylophone?
Baby, 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 look to the sky. Baby, 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 look to the sky.
Okay.
Seeking to find the third eye. Seeking to find the third eye.
Interesting. Look to the
secrets
sky.
Secrets of numbers, secrets of sound. Secrets of numbers, secrets of sound, secrets of wisdom will be found. Baby, 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 look to the sky, seeking to find the third eye.
So, okay, interesting. So my first impression of that, what he meant, like, context-wise, he said, look to the sky if you're seeking, like, wisdom and all that, of the third eye and stuff like that. But I'm curious as, because, like, initially I think what he's referring to is look to the sky in like quest of wisdom from God, or in quest of wisdom from God. But I thought third eye was like your mind and but I don't know, maybe that's where he's taking it. I don't know, definitely have to look into it. But yeah, that is true, look to the sky. Lost. guy. Good guy. Loving his production. Definitely my curiosity has been intrigued by that. Look to the sky, seeking the third eye. I'm definitely gonna, like, real quick look into that and see, like, hold up. Roy Ayers, third eye meaning? Because I'm curious on that, man. But yeah, I really enjoyed the song, man. The production, everything was amazing. It flew by, man. This song really flew by. Sheesh, nobody. No, not the story of that one. Song. Is this gonna show? Hold up, let me just pull it up so y'all can see. But I really enjoyed this song, man. This was definitely a nice track right here. Roy Ayers. Would you classify his music as, like, psychedelic in a way? Because, like, it kind of has that feel, almost like a psychedelic type of feel to it. Wonder if, like, his music is classified in a psychedelic. Okay, jazz, jazz fusion, funk, acid jazz, disco, soul jazz, R&B, house, and hip-hop. It kind of has, like, a psychedelic feel to it a little bit, like psychedelic funk or something like that, but it's not listed on the genres, but maybe, I don't know. This site isn't gonna load, is it? No, it's not. Sheesh. But yeah, I don't know, like, the exact context of it. Look to the sky, seeking to find the third eye. Yeah, I don't know the context. Hold on, let me look at YouTube comments and see if people on here can help me out. Let's see. Hey, the song has this hidden message speaking of the third eye, the most powerful asset human beings have. I mean, I know that, but. So he wasn't, like, referring to, he's just referring to look to the sky to find wisdom in the third eye. Okay, I'm gonna have to think on this one. I'm definitely gonna have to think on this one for sure, because that definitely got me thinking, man. It's pretty good. Got me thinking a lot. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to look into this one. Really enjoyed it though. And yeah, if you guys feel want to let me know what it was about in the comments, definitely feel free to do so. But I definitely enjoyed this one. And if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.